bench to green one for out 15. Representing his hometown of Melbourne, Florida, boxing out of the red corner, Alex Brand. And his opponent across the ring, representing his hometown of Wesley Chapel, Florida, boxing out of the blue corner, David Jarvis. Ladies and gentlemen, as we make our change to ring number three, we have a winner in ring three, bout 14. And the winner is, by unanimous decision, boxing out of the red corner, Ahmed Al-Mawsley. Ladies and gentlemen, let's call our attention to ring number four. Bout number 15, it's a semi-final bout. Boxing out of the red corner, representing Columbus, Georgia, it's Marseille Richard Spahr! And across the ring, he stands as a opponent representing his hometown in Rochester, New York. This is Junior Bell, 132 weight division. Coming out of the red corner, Wayne. Representing Houston, Texas, it's Arturo Ibarra. And across the ring stands his opponent. Coming out of the red corner, representing Yuma City, California, it's Victor. California, it's Diego Avila.
Thank you.
3-1. For the final decision, about 15. The judges scored about 4-1 split decision. And your winner, out bouncing out of the red corner.